What is up, y'all? It is your boy WePillar back in the house, and yes, we are indeed going streak, and there's about 2 weeks left of FIFA 13, and then the FIFA 14 demo drops, I believe it's September 10th. So what I'm going to do is an epic, massive giveaway. I've got about 700,000 coins, built myself a nice little sweaty squad. I did show you guys this before, but here it is again. Esvine, Ruiz, Podolski, Walcott, Ramirez, Gustavo, we've got Bastos in, but I put Neymar into the starting 11. We've got Dede, we've got Santana, we've got Luis, and we've got Noor, and some informed guys, Conan, we've got Team of the Season, Mandzukic, Kanichkanich, and yeah, we're gonna roll with this team. They're actually really freaking good, but I've been getting a ton of messages over the course of FIFA 13 saying, bring back streaking. It was a series I did in FIFA 12 where I won as many games in a row as I could with a specific team, and then when I was done, I would switch up another team and go from there and do another streak. So I ended with Ronaldinho FC or Inho FC, where everybody was Inho, like Paulinho, Ronaldinho. Awesome, Inho had a great freaking team. I think I won like 60 something games in a row with that because I was actually good at FIFA 12. I'm terrible at FIFA 13, so this streaking episode could be pretty crazy. Now, within the next week or so, I'm going to be playing games against random people, and then I'm going to be giving stuff away to you guys, the subs. So leave a comment in the section below. You're automatically entered into winning coins or players, and I'm just going to give away everything that I have probably in the next week because I'm kind of sick of FIFA 13, and you guys know that. So just going to show you some goals here. I did jump on the other night and played a few games and just wanted to see how this team gelled. Not real good with the 3-5-2, but I got an absolute stunning goal with Podolski right there. For FIFA 14, I think I'm going to start up a definite streaking series. I had a lot of fun doing that in FIFA 12, and it keeps it fresh. You know, there's new teams all the time because I obviously didn't win a ton of games in a row, and I wouldn't in FIFA 13. So not expecting the world for FIFA 14 right now. Current gen, a lot of guys are saying it looks really fantastic. It's a totally different game from FIFA 13. I'm definitely excited to play it. But as far as winning games in a row, I don't know how great I'm going to be at 14 because I wasn't great at 13. So if there is a nice little mesh between me and FIFA 14 and we can win a ton of games in a row, that would be fantastic. But it's better for you guys when I lose, honestly, because not only do I rage and sound like a complete fool, but I will also be giving away stuff like coins and players and things like that. FIFA 14, I think, is going to be a fresh start for me. FIFA 13 just... I got so sick of it a few months ago, as you know, and I stopped playing it. I was playing the Walking Dead and Tomb Raider, and I was doing The Last of Us for a while on my main channel, and it kind of killed the main channel. A lot of people didn't come back and watch for FIFA, and I got frustrated and didn't post a lot to WePealer for FIFA. So here's another FIFA video. I'm going to try and shoot out a couple this week. Probably not going to post every day, maybe every other day or somewhere around there, depending on how many games I can get. I do have 3 days off in a row. Might hop on some FIFA and get some games in. If you guys want to play, hit me on Twitter. I'm always down to play friends or whoever, maybe subs and stuff, just for shits and giggles, basically, at this point, because FIFA 13 is basically dead. So I'm looking forward to doing that. That would be fun. Again, hit me on Twitter. It's at WePealer. Pretty easy stuff. I love talking to you guys, like always, and if you need any help from me or if I can offer any help or anything like that, that would be fantastic. RIP FIFA 13. It's going to be done pretty soon. Like I said, 2 weeks. The demo is out, and I can't wait to get my hands on it and start fresh. So thank you guys for watching. Appreciate any support you can do. Leave a comment in the section below, and you're automatically entered into winning some sort of anything because I've got a ton of crap to give away. So appreciate you watching. Thank you guys very much for liking, as always. And until next time, peace.